47. That computer. See if you can't access it. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Appears Reynard's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. Well, there's nothing we can do about it now. Our priority is the Shadow Client.
Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Found something. Looks like research reports. Berlin, Shanghai. Every major militia strike since Thomas Cromwell. Looks like Reynard had a hand in all of them.
All in the past, I'm afraid. Keep looking, 47.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly.
Wherever you are, giving you a chance to back.
Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the...
Foxtrot to November Zulu, over.
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down. How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
newcomers to virtually on the ground that this is.
See that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel.
That's the name of the game. This is where you see our technology. Just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance races. You gotta cover as much ground as possible when the time's up, you have our winner. There is still plenty of time left, folks, and anything can happen. Oh boy, don't try that at home, people. Sierra's ducking in behind Diaz's rear wing and just slingshots past him going into the corner. Great races.
I still
can't believe
it. It's just.
I have to look at someone.
Can you help, please?
Crap.
Yeah, thanks. Doc, give me some sort of vitamin hydration boost. Normally.
Jim, it's me.
I'm here now. Ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. I just gotta pick up the documents from my van, but...
Hello there.
You know, I never really did understand.
Ryan Bronte.
Really?
I love.
See you. chance to endurance. Let me remind you that this is.
It doesn't matter how strong you're free, it is always going to be about which someone bumping into you, cutting you off.
Fuel efficiency is how
I spawn. That decides where the game is. And this is where you see the car technology.
Don't move a muscle!
Sir, you will need to follow me. Please comply and come along.
Virtually.
Oh!
Stunt! I need help here, goddammit!
Get the...
Take a walk.
can't see him either.
Get over there.
Damn it. I don't have visual. Where is he? Anyone got him?
Chase. I got Hans.
Story circulating too. They're saying that Robert Knox has a
kid. Hello, welcome. I hope you're.
Huh?
Sir, I will have to check you.
You've got.
Hi there, well.
Sir?
How much time remaining? Don't worry.
Hey, man, what are you doing?
Hey, you! Get the upper hand!
Jesus H. Christ!
Man, we've got a casualty. Proceeding with cough.
Man, those mechanics at the Kronstadt team have been made.
Sir, who do you think that noise?
Sir, give up!
What?
What's his problem, anyway?
Guys, I can't wait! It's gonna be fast! Yeah, I hope they're all mine. Yeah, that's lucky. Oh, yeah, oh, my God, it's so...
I got a book!
Thank you.
capable of crashing television.
Oh, Jesus, you gotta help. Something terrible is happening.
It's really
Jeez.
Sir, you can't throw your garbage here. Please find a nearby trash can. And have a good day.
So I got my kid some yard attire for his birthday so he could look like an old man. And now, he runs around and pretends to be a cop or a firefighter. Now that kind of stinks.
Watch out!
Bullshit. There's nothing going on out here. I'm coming home. I'm out.
Rats, call off the search! My gut says this isn't over. Stay focused.
Miss Knox is going to be pissed.
So did...
He did the pre-race checkup on her and...
Right now. So did Dr. Sorensen manage to get Sierra Knox's phone number? I heard him arguing with that...
God damn!
God, are you okay?
alert and proceed with caution.
Help! Help me, please!
Come on, Terry. You can do this. It's just...
I'm gonna have to...
I'm trying to pee here, you know? Step away, please.
What the funk? Please, come help me over here!
You gotta be
you crazy!
Hey!
Thank you.
possible speed.
Whatever I.
Hey, let's think about this, man. I'll help you deal with whatever you're struggling with.
I promise. I can't take this. I can't take this. I can't take this.
Hey, we need some help here. Please, get some help.
Wow, can you look more suspicious than you do?
Jesus!
can't see him! Hey!